Did you know that fear of public speaking inhibits promotions by up to 15%? But even if you do get that promotion and make it to a management level, but you make it to that management level with the fear of public speaking or speaking to a group or speaking to an audience or a crowd, the mere demand that they will have on you on that role and responsibility that you have to do more public speaking is going to be a toll on you, a toll on you mentally, emotionally, and even in your job performance. So why not overcome that fear by attending the public speaking workshop that I'm having in October? Click the link below and register and overcome that fear and be able to manage your people effectively. Look forward to seeing you there. Bye-bye.